Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to sew a miniskirt. As always, you can buy the sewing pattern for this skirt for only $2.50 in my Etsy shop. The link is in the description. So I'm going to start by taping my pattern pieces together and cutting everything out. After that, I'm going to pin my pattern pieces to my fabric and I'm going to cut out all the pieces I need. You should now have one front piece, two back pieces, and two waistband pieces. Now you can take your pattern piece and cut out where the dart is, and you are going to repeat the same process for the other piece. Now you're going to take your pattern and place it on the fabric piece. You can mark where the dart is using a pencil, and you also have to mark where the middle of the dart is. Now you're going to take your fabric piece and fold it in half where the middle of the dart is, and then you're going to pin the fabric into place. Now you're going to straight stitch on the sloping line you see, and you can just repeat this process for all the other fabric pieces as well. Now you can take your front piece and your back piece and pin or clip them with the right sides together, and you're going to repeat on the other side. Now you're going to straight stitch 1 centimeter from the edge, because the seam allowance of 1 centimeter is already included in this pattern. Now you can take your fabric and your lining waistband piece, and you're going to pin the sides and the top with the right sides together. So you're going to pin everything, but you're going to leave the bottom open, or just one side. And then you can straight stitch again 1 centimeter from the edge. And after that, you're going to turn your waistband inside out. And now you're going to take your skirt and your waistband, and you're going to pin or clip them with the right sides together. And make sure to pin the bottom of the waistband, so the part that is open, to the top of your skirt. And again, straight stitch 1 centimeter from the edge. Then you can fold your skirt in half and pin the right sides together until where the zipper needs to be. And then again, straight stitch 1 centimeter from the edge. And now you can insert your zipper. And I chose to use the central seam method. And if you do not know how to place a zipper, I suggest you search on YouTube or Google. And now you can add a button and a buttonhole. And again, if you do not know how to place these, I suggest you search on YouTube or Google. And all that's left to do now is to sew a double fold hem into the bottom. So I fitted the skirt first and I decided how short I wanted the skirt to be. And then you can just sew double fold hem into the bottom, and you do this by folding the fabric over once, and then you're going to fold it over again. And you can choose for yourself how short or long you want the skirt to be. And then again, you're going to straight stitch. And now you can iron your skirt and it will be finished. I hope you guys like this video. And if you have any suggestions on what I should make next, please leave it in the comments below.